Welcome everybody. Thank you for tuning into today's episode. I'm your host, Henry Dorville, aka Mr. Good Vibes. If you've been keeping up with the show, you would know that this is our season finale. If you didn't know, go ahead and pause this video, go watch what we do for, then come back. We had the pleasure of going to Tallahassee. Where we got to watch fams marching 100 do their thing and get ready for homecoming. That's we also got to meet the beautiful owner at Studio Dance Fusion. That's where we got to interview our talented dancer, Manny Acosta, a member of Attack Dance Crew, also featured on season 6 of America's Got Talent. So sit back and I hope you guys enjoy.
There's something in this liquor. The air is getting thicker. I can't help but to stare at you. Oh yeah, girl, what did you do to me? What did you slip up in my cup, girl? 'Cause I want you. Oh yeah, I had a bit too much, girl. So come over here.
Hey, I appreciate you coming on the show, man.
No problem.
And, so what are some styles of different styles of dancing that you like to do?
Well, it all varies. They're all in the hip hop genre. I like B-boy, that's where I started off with. Pop locking and you know, just the whole hip hop overall like style is just it's just so big. It's not just one little thing. It's just so many different things. I also like drilling. I love drilling, actually. Let's say that. Drilling is definitely something that's coming up. It's a style that came from Miami in the bands, the marching bands, you know, from down south. And it's definitely taking a different toll right now. It's definitely picking up. But yeah, drilling is definitely something. Y'all gotta watch out for drilling.
All right, guys. And I like how you guys dance, but I'm not a dancer. But could I learn how to dance?
Oh, yeah.
Is it something
yeah,
you
I mean,
have to be
dancing,
born with?
Dancing is the passion is something you have to be born with, but the actual ability to dance is something that you have to want to learn. You know what I'm saying? And then that goes with anything in life. You know, if you really want to learn something, just do it, pretty much.
And I heard you do choreography as well.
Yes.
What's the hardest part about like creating a routine or something?
Well, the hardest part about creating a routine, honestly, is like just like writing a paper, is that first beginning sentence. It's just like the first couple eight count, you know what I'm saying? Once you get that out, you're good.
You're good to go. Yeah. So what's like the goal with dancing? Like what's like the bigger picture?
Well, with me, the goal is definitely to spread my knowledge, to spread my art form as far as drilling, as far as any kind of choreography that I do. I want to share it with the kids. I have a son of my own, he's 2 years old, Omar. That's my heartbeat, you know what I mean? But definitely, I'm trying to start a studio. Have my own studio in Orlando, Florida, where that's home. And yeah, that's pretty much my goal, just to make it as far as I possibly can so I can teach these kids that don't know that what the real world is about a dance or whatever. So I just really want to share that with them because me growing up, I didn't really have a teacher. I didn't have a studio. I didn't have a lot of the things that these kids have now, which is a great thing. So I definitely want to share that with the community and share that with the kids. You know what I mean? Like, everybody loves kids.
That's definitely inspiring too, man. And when it comes to dancing, because I know different people have their different styles, but is it really dancing to the beat or is it dancing to what the music is saying? What exactly?
Really, dancing is an expression. It's not necessarily a thing that you do. You just have to let your heart do it for you. You know, your heart moves your feet, your heart moves everything. So once you put the heart to the actual rhythm of the music, you have a masterpiece.
Yeah, guys.
And you know, pretty much if you put your heart into anything, you can make anything happen. So
and just what was your like most embarrassing moment on
the stage? Oh man, I don't think I could say that. No. It's well really the most embarrassing thing that ever happened to me is just I completely forgot my choreography, where I was supposed to go. the timing. But luckily, you know, being that I've been dancing for so long, it's just like, I just made something up on the spot and then nobody even knew that it was a mistake. But I knew. I just, you know, that's just something that that happened to me before. It just
that freestyle.
Yeah, I had to freestyle.
I got you.
You gotta thug it out sometimes.
So what was your best experience dancing, okay, like on this so
the far? Best experience was just with Attack Dance Group being on Heard of Got Talent. You know, we auditioned season 6 in Atlanta. We made it past. And we went to Vegas, we got picked in Vegas for the top 48, which was in LA, Hollywood actually. And we made it pretty far drilling.
Yeah, I've seen that.
Yeah, that's definitely why we brought drilling to the mainstream. Shout out to Brandon Johnson for that. You know, he's the founder of Attack, and he's actually one of the people that have inspired me up to this point in dance. So, yeah, he's definitely doing a thing, and yeah. America's Got Talent was a blessing. Oh, yeah, it's a blessing.
That's why I seen you guys on. So that's what's up. And I really do appreciate you for coming on the show, man. And we do a little weird thing where we give people like a gift for coming on the show, man. So, and then one of our sponsors actually wanted to get you this gift. So I didn't have to spend no money. But yeah, I have a card. I'll read the card real quick.
All right.
It's So Metropolis. They are one of our sponsors. Yeah, so Metropolis. And all it says really is just a gift goes a long way. Best regards, So Metropolis. And we had some issues with the box, but yeah. So he got you some kicks that you can rock with.
Yeah, that's what's up.
But yeah, definitely.
That's a blessing, man.
Yeah, thank you, man. I really appreciate you for taking your time out, man.
Definitely continue to grow and never let nobody tell you what you can't do. Because as a tap dance crew, what I learned, the most valuable lesson I learned is to work hard and stay true, which is on the back of my shirt.
I see that.
And like, you know, if you continue to believe in yourself, people have no choice but to believe in you. And you have to be able to create your own route or create your own path. Because if you create your own path, nobody can knock you off from it. You know what I mean? So definitely, you always got to stay prayed up.
And then we got one last thing we got to do. All the artists who happens to bless the set of Good Vibes have to get their autograph.
Definitely.
If I make it famous, I can sell this for a lot of money.
Oh, yeah, no, I mean, this is you see where I can get in there.
Thank you, man.
That's it.
If you enjoyed this episode, go follow Attack on their Instagram. And you can also go watch their videos on YouTube. Don't forget to star today's episode. You can follow him personally on Instagram and go add him on Snapchat as well. To keep up with the show, subscribe to our YouTube channel, follow us on Instagram, and like our Facebook page at Good Vibes Television. I want to shout out everybody who's been supporting the team, following the show, subscribing, and doing all that good stuff. Also want to give a big shout out to my cameraman, always working hard behind the scenes. Appreciate you, man. Also, something else I wanted to say. Shout out to everybody who helped out with the first season. Andy Michelle, Beth Adorley, Jordan Douglas, Robbie Hazen. I appreciate all you guys for coming on the show and doing your thing. I really appreciate that. Also want to give a shout out for the beautiful artwork. Eric Matthews, The God. Also want to give a shout out to Maxine. I appreciate you guys. The artwork is beautiful. We're also going to be featuring other artists next season. So if you would like to have your artwork on the set, go ahead and email us at good_vibestv@yahoo.com. That's all for today. So just chill to the next episode where we're always painting the city beautiful. Peace.